After Erie County Council votes to rescind Gannon University's lease at the Blasco Library, County Executive Brenton Davis has officially vetoed that move. Davis sent a letter addressing Council Chairman Terry Scutella and the rest of Council, explaining his decision and his continued support for Gannon's Project Neptune. He goes on to claim Council's 4-3 vote last night to rescind was illegal and ill-advised. Council now has 30 days to revisit the veto, but they do have to have a supermajority, a 5-2 vote, to override Davis's decision.